So we got a new pack, getting Doom with it. I've done this before. Many of you have seen it. Some of you have not. It's just a bunch of interesting Doom mods and wads. And I think it's something that is very appropriate right now. I've had this pack for about 2 months. And thank you, Adam and Archvile, for helping out and checking the pack. This is a pack made by Padier 2, I think is how you say that. And, oh, I got a good one. We're going to start with a really interesting one. So this is called CJ's Neutronian Chaos. Yeah. Make sure I got the readme. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that was a little loud. What the fuck? I think my settings are all maintained. Anyway, here it is. Yep, settings are good, except a little loud. Apparently, all of this was made with MS Paint. That's what it says here. Use command give all to give weapon. Alright, I want to get weapon. It's pretty good! Yeah, it's pretty good. It's still loud, but hang on a minute. I'll try to adjust some settings. I want to get rid of head bob, or at least lower it. Player. Gameplay options. Display options. Chat, you know where head bob is? Head Robertson's. Console view bob false. You can search for options now. Bob. Bob. It won't let me type in. Oh, Bob. Weapon Bob. Amount of Bob while moving. That's amazing that you can search for options. That's... Man, GZ Doom is legit. I heard someone's voice acting sound like Britney. Litany. You can choose how many bobs you want, chat. It's amazing. I mean, this is really good for MS Paint. Oh. Now, there was a Seinfeld apartment that someone made. Holy shit. That's a lot of fucking weapons. Now, I've done the Seinfeld apartment in Doom. Someone also made the Seinfeld apartment in Dreams, which I don't know when I'm gonna stream Dreams again, but that will definitely be something that we check out. Sounds like Combine mixed with Bender. Nintendo doesn't own Seinfeld. Or do they?
God darn it!
These weapons are really good. Crazy. Now that's a Half-Life 2 noise. Different types of rocket launchers, like a rocket shotgun. There's this thing. Is this the BFG? No, it's not even. This is still a rocket launcher. Vinny, it's still really loud. Alright, I cut it down even further. Probably. I mean, it just really depends. Some games work at 50%, some have to be brought down to 20%. There's no single formula for streaming volume, I've learned. Lasers. Wait, what's this big boy do? Oh. Flamethrower? Wow. I am going backwards. Any progress I've made is now... is all gone. Sorry, everybody. We'll just check out the rest of the weapons. Again, I am impressed. These are some great weapons. This is some great MS Paint art. Fantastic. Natronian Chaos. Vinny is short for Vinny. Is Vinny short for Benjamin? Yes. Death Foretold is the next one. This is going to be a demake of Doom 2016. You know what to do. Ah.
They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will. And those that tasted the bite of his sword.
All right. Have I not played this one already? Or no, I think I played a mod. But not this specific one. The pistol that was removed for Doom Eternal. You played Doom 4 Doom. This is made by the same guy. Oh. There's even, like, glory kill health pack kind of things. Yeah, the pistol was not very good. I like the pistol in multiplayer, I've said, that was part of the DLC. They released, like, a hell pistol. That was a lot cooler. I don't know what the glory kill button is, chat. Ah, fuck. You need a berserk pack to drop to do glory kills. Nah, E doesn't work. Vinny, you just did one? I think I just, like, punched. Let's see, mod options. Mod switch, throw grenade, key bindings. There's no specific, let's see. BFG, per weapon. Those are mod specific key bindings. Options. Customize controls. Action. Oh my god. Weapons, no. Someone saw quick melee? Where'd you see quick melee? In what? It was in mod options. Oh yeah, I did vine blind that. That's interesting. Let's give it a shot. Yeah, that works. That certainly works. Oh, I got the charge now. This pistol is better than the OG version of this pistol. Oh. I mean, I know there was a charge in Doom 2016, but this is just feels more powerful. Yeah, rip him! This is really good. These are some quality... I mean, there's probably some trash in here, too, but these are some... Perfect. Some quality-ass mods so far. There's a lot of meat being produced. 10% partial pistol upgrade, huh? A little dark. Oh, they got shields. Awesome. The fuck is this thing? Oh! Brightness should be a little bit of gamma correction. Still pretty dark. Yeah, I mean, this isn't really for Doom purists, but it's fun. It's another cool... It's another cool tribute to Doom 2016. Plays good, there's some chunky meat, good sound effects. Good visuals. Pinky. Ah, killed by a pinky! Chad, I don't think some of these weapons were in Doom 2016. I mean, I unlocked the weapons, but I don't have their mods. Multiplayer guns? Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I didn't unlock most of the guns. I remember I got to, like, level 20-something. In controls? Oh, I have to, like... Well, I don't have, right-click for any of the weapons. God. I'm assuming that unlocks as you go. I'm sure there's a cheat for it. Maybe there's, like, I know there's a weapon, there's a bind. But I think you have to just keep killing. Nice animations, too. Mod not ready yet. Yeah, I think it just requires a number of kills. Someone said, I still play Doom 2016 multiplayer. I kinda wish they just refined that version of multiplayer. I know it was a little, like, bland, but... I liked that. Like, I enjoyed what they did with it, especially after some of the updates. It was, you know, it's Quake. It was, like, very Quakey. I still haven't tried the new Doom's multiplayer, but I will at some point. Alright. Yeah, another quality mod. The gauntlet. That was death foretold. Okay, hang on a second. I don't think there's a lot of... There doesn't seem to be a lot of trash here. Let's see. I know some of you are here specifically for the trash. You might have to wait until after Doom. That might... You know, that might be a problem. Keep Guncaster for last. It's probably the best one in there. No, I didn't put trash in. Sorry. Quick, get some trash! This is called Highway Accelerated, and it's a Mega Man OC character in Doom. Which one did you say was the best? Guncaster? Yeah, Guncaster. Okay. Wait, am I a motorcycle? Oh, this is just insanity. I've got rear view mirrors. My favorite type of car is a motorcycle. Mental. So apparently the person that made 8-bit Mega Man Deathmatch, which I just get it just got shortened to 8-bitch. That's a weird word salad right there. So the guy who made 8-bitch apparently made an OC and then made his own mod for it. For the OC specifically. I don't have the proper keys. But, yeah, it's cool. It's crazy. I didn't even see what really had to offer, but it looked interesting. Doom metal music apparently is just... Archvile was telling me that this is just music. This is, like, literally just music. That it is. I wonder if this is gonna get copyright claimed. Yeah, otherwise it's just Doom. Oh, it's Pantera? Alright, John Fullsauce has got some work. You can play multiple WAD files together, so I could probably combine that with another one if I just wanted to, you know, have the music in another one, but in this case, that was just VODmute. I should have listened to Archvile. Let's see. Gmata. It's a legally distinct Pantera. Oh, that's cool. Let's see. This one looks kind of interesting. Whoa. Whoa, this is totally different. How to play as Blaz. Doom Slayer. Yeah, okay. None of that means anything to me until I actually get in-game, and I still probably won't know what the hell I'm doing, so... I thought this was gonna be a side-scroller. Cool sound effects. I can throw my sword, and then I have no more sword. Yeah, this is fucking batshit. Hatchet subweapon. Oh, cool. Oh no, it's gone now. I've definitely heard these sound effects somewhere. It's like a weird mix of ActRaiser, Castlevania, Ghosts and Goblins, Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Oh, okay, yeah, Contra 3, there's some Contra 3 noises. Contra Tree. I'm speaking very well today. Let's see what Give All does in this particular case. Not much, just sub-weapons. And I can charge up my weapon. It's like a lot of melee attacks. I'm gonna play as Doomslayer. Perfect level for him. So he's got a sword. And he's got a pistol too, with right-click. Yeah, this is cool. Each character plays a little differently. They have different, like, UI as well, too. Yeah, give me bread. Those helmets look familiar, too. I don't know what game they're from. Vinny, you can throw barrels. Holy shit, you can. Helmet is from Secret of Mana, I think. That's what I thought, too. Big-ass fucking sword. Yeah, this is legit. All of these have been really good so far. I like this one the best, I think. Just because it's so different. So much has changed, yet the level design is the same. Everything else has changed. Every character plays differently. It's got a cool Hexen fantasy vibe to it. I don't know if this would continue to be fun for, you know, the whole of a Doom game, but I like it. It's because you're using the default maps. I'm not sure if there are, like, maps specifically designed for this, though. Yeah, me! You could throw, like, knives with one button, you throw, like, big spiky balls with another one. The melee's handled pretty well in this, too. Alright, let's check out the last character. Yeah. This dude. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Oh, that's a kick. That's like a foot kick. Okay, this character appears to be more complicated than the other two. Oh my god, big kick! Yeah, different types of weapons that... It's like really strange. There's the injection. Nice contra. Yeah, feet! Shit. Fire weakening bolt. Yeah, this is just, I don't know. There's a lot of controls that I'm missing here, clearly. Looks like enemies have a chance to drop a rare item. Oh, right, there's the reload button. Alright, this is not like Doom. You actually have to reload your gun. You can shoot up to 5 bullets at once to get a more powerful attack. Wow. That is fucking nutty. Reload takes a while though, so you have to kind of be careful about that, but each level of charge has a different attack. Fucked. Alright, cool as hell though. Really, really good. Just a bizarre mod. Yeah, nutty is the word of the night. I don't know why. Let's do Shrine next. Shrine's apparently another weird one. So the backstory of this is... Complete overhaul. New map, weapon, and design. Okay. Not much I needed to know there. And you forgot Give All in 2 games in a row. That's okay. That one, Give All, didn't work. You had to input the commands one by one, apparently. Oh, this one I really like so far. Why do they have, like, assholes on the top of their face? Ammo soul? Ammo are souls. Armor soul. Everything seems to be souls. Sad souls. Another strange weapon. It was probably alive at some point, or part of something that was alive, which would mean it was in fact alive. Maybe it still is alive. Someone said this reminds me of Scorn. Yeah, I can see that. Just like meaty flesh things with claws. That's the aesthetic. Pretty standard shooting. Just strange aesthetic and minimal color palette. But I like it. I think this is good. This one I'm much more interested in Gibball. Definitely. River. Oh. A bone saw. Okay, it's a chainsaw, but bone. Brrr. It just went brrr, and that was it. Brrr. Leviathan. How many souls am I expending to use this? How many must die so that I may kill? What if instead of Doom coming out in 1993, this did? What would the world of first-person shooters look like several years after? And it was just like meat and bone and claw. Like, I just wonder, like, if there was a different game that replaced the aesthetic of Doom at that time, how different would the first-person shooter landscape look? What if Duke Nukem was the first? I mean, you know, second, after Wolfenstein. You know? Would everyone be grabbing their cock and balls in first-person shooter video games from that point forward? It's time to chew ass and eat gun. Weird music, too. I like the music a lot. Gorsak. Was killed by a Gorsak. I think all the weapons are pretty much Doom. Like, every one of them is just... close enough. Grenade launcher. No, they're unique-ish. It's like the codec. It's like every time I pick up a soul, I'm about to get a call from Otacon. You got this, Snakey. My boy, Snakey. Get in there. I like this weapon's design the best so far. It looks like a dolphin skull. Oh, that's fucking sick. ...200 ammo used per shot. Those basic enemies kind of look like the body of a character from Bob's Burgers. Like, this is what Bob would look like naked. Oh, that's weird. Why would I say that? It's one of the Dreeb clones. Each one of these is a Dreeb clone. Yeah, this is like the BFG kind of, but... I mean, it's not a complete one-to-one with Doom weapons and items. It's definitely its own thing. But there's some similarities. And this is really cool. It's just, again, the limited color palette both helps it and also hurts it a little bit. But I also would recommend this one. It's called Shrine. Brain gun that shoots grenades. Why not? If for nothing else than to see the weird-ass enemies and hear the weird-ass music. Yes! Yes! Yes, Father! Yeah, standard FPS weaponry, except a couple of them. But, cool. Really good custom assets, fun. Fun game. I also appreciate a mod that goes out of its way to create its own unique levels. So, here's one called Hocus. I know one of these was a multiplayer one. Originally 2D platformer and DOS by the same name, but made in Doom. It's a custom map, okay. Oh god. Why do I know that noise? Have I played this? Like the original? That sounded like Pilot Wings. Lark from Pilot Wings makes a similar... scream noise. Good mushroom graphics. Yeah, 3D models in Doom. It's been done. People have done it. You have to see some of the previous getting Doom with it. There is one in particular, I don't remember the name of it, but it looked like an engine from 2004. Or later, in fact. It was good, but it was just crusty and, you know, some of it didn't work so great. But it looked really amazing. I couldn't believe it was made in Doom. Are you a gnome? Woo! I'm a wizard. I would imagine I'm a wizard. The combination of the music, the sprites, and these colors really works at selling this DOS game that I'd never even played. I definitely didn't play it. I just know the noise, but... Wizard? Are you a good wizard? Do you think you have what it takes to be a wizard? A pipsqueak like you, we shall see. If I can give all. Yeah? I don't have what it takes, you say? I'm a pipsqueak. I guess you just level up your, I'm sure there's another button that I have to press. Oh, fuck. Why there was a white overlay, that was strange. But yeah, you like level up your magic. I don't know what the fuck is happening on the screen right now. All right. Kind of cool. Something different. Next one is called Read Me. No, it's not. So I don't think this was included in the pack. I think this was one that was recently emailed to me. This one was actually made specifically for Joel's Doom Mapping Contest, and this was updated quite a bit since then, so I've been told. So Carcass696. And it was recommended. They emailed it to me, and I said, fuck it, why not? We'll check it out. Nice hand graphics you got there. Man, those explosions look like I'm really on Geocities in 1999. It's crazy. Vinny, you might need to run this in Doom 2. Wrong episode, this mod has a map. Okay. Here it is. Okay. Sacred Mansion by Porter. Wow. Looks good. Before you continue, let me explain how this works. Each room, there is a boss. Each boss holds a giant soul which you must collect. Also, you must put that soul on the corresponding soul pedestal. And since this is an endurance test, you'll likely only get 4 health potions. I don't know if I read that correctly, I just invented the word likely. I did, I invented the word likely, yeah. It's never been said before today. Dumbass. Prepare yourself. So this is just a boss rush mode, but you're a wizard. Why do I know this music? Vinny, did you invent the word dumbass? No, you did. Admit it, that's the exact response you wanted. I was happy to oblige. Oh my god, what? I mean, yeah, it's clear that fire is the best bet here. There's not really... Oh, there's a right click that does a super fire. I can't tell if it's worth it, but... Each one of these does, like, two? One or two? Like, one and a half, maybe? And then the right click does... two. And is way slower. It's very, very loud fire, yes. Oh shit, oh god, chat. That was... I just avoided death. Exit open. Motherfucker. No! No! Yeah, the music was way too low. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna go through this whole thing, but this is really cool. It's just, you know... it's one of those things that, feels like it wasn't made specifically for a contest. It feels like it was done... before a contest. Fire. I should've- there was no health in there? There was health in there probably, right? Fucked. Snakey! Oh! Then you use your health potions. How? What I press now? Got it. There's really no cover for this fight. It's really, really no cover for this fight. Mental. Oh, man. Alright, I've had enough. It's cool. Definitely worth checking out, but... I'll be the first to admit... I'm not hardcore. Cool fights. That dude seems like... it would be a very difficult fight. I wouldn't know because I just, like, wussed out on it, but... this one's called... Stronghold.
Base.
Welcome to the battlefield, Marine. These are training grounds of our mission launch base. I thought it said launch ass. I'm Lieutenant Carmack. I will introduce you to the vital aspect of a successful stronghold defense. So this is a tower defense. Holograms. This was made for multiplayer. Oh, this is the other one that Archvile was telling me about, yeah. Cool shotgun. So hang on a minute. You don't actually build towers, do you? Wow. You are the tower. Duke Nukem Forever, get now. Oh god. Oh god. Spend the money on armor. Or I could spend the money on gun things. I don't know what I just bought. Barrier kit, red energy, in front of you, the wall stays for a limited time. Fine. Oh, this is cool. So you kill, you get money, you are the tower, as was previously stated. You get to talk to some dudes at the bar. And then, yeah, you buy items and upgrade your shit and just keep surviving waves. How do I get out of here now is the real question. Okay, imps, gotta catch them all. The squid, an all-new horror motion picture from George Lukutman. Important notice for new laws. Teasing with rockets hurt. Visit the Kako plate. The second invasion, our streets are full of beggars. Help get rid of them. Like pimped out cars, get one from ICKD Customs. And here we go again. First wave. I just built the wall thing there. Great. Someone said, why isn't anyone else helping out? That's a good question. That's a good question. Second wave. See, I got a guy right here. Wave. Vinny, this is training mode? Oh, alright. Well, we'll just keep doing waves then. Third wave. I can see how this would be fun in multiplayer.
Final wave.
That's not a marine from opposing force, is it? Nope. Nah, he died a glorious death in training. It was a complete accident. It was a freak accident. Alright. You get the idea. I'd probably encourage people to check that out. I know there's not, you know, we didn't see a ton of it, but you get the concept of it. And I really, really like that. All of these have been varying levels of great so far. This one's called Trailblazer. But with a Z. Wait a minute, that's exactly how it's spelled. Never mind. I thought it was supposed to be epic. Never mind. It took me a second to remember. That's fine, everybody. So this is a MIDI of My Heart by Motley Crue. Oh my god. Nikki Six going mental on the MIDI guitar. Huh. It's Kickstart My Heart, not just My Heart. Really good MIDI. Let's see. I don't think this one has its own. Can be played in Ultimate or Doom 2. Yeah, no, it doesn't have its own maps. Vinny, Nikki Six is the bassist. Oh, it's Mick. Oh god, I should know my Motley Crue. I barely have listened to Motley Crue, but I know. I've seen the movie. It was Mick Mars, right? Was the guitarist. John Motley. See, now I feel like I'm about to play as the Motley Crue. Really? Pretty amazing motion blur effect you got on that knife there. Cigarettes. Dude's an ultra badass. Instead of armor, he smokes cigarettes. That's fucking sick.
Sparkle, sparkle.
Sparkle, sparkle, what?
Sparkle, sparkle.
The knife is so fun to use, I have no problem using it as much as possible. It's very good. Vinny, this is from the same guy that made Russian Overkill. Well, that explains a little bit. What level should I go to? I want to use these weapons on a really cool level. No map 32. Map 32. All right. Oh, this is the Wolfenstein map. Never, yeah. Big ass revolver. Jesus. How fast it was. Iron sights. They're all upgraded. Oh, so yeah, you can upgrade guns in this one, the dude was saying. Yep, definitely made by the Russian overkill guy. No big shock here. Dear Lord. I like the sparks flying out of the fucking thing. Is that a America? America! So, really? Chariots of Fire? Oh man, Vangelis. I mean, Latin Auteur is gonna sue the fuck out of this stream. It changed the music entirely. Gotta check out all these weapons. Map 29 is big cavern map. Good. Okay. Do that next. And there it goes again. Oh, the music plays until it hits. Wall is elevator. Fuck did that say? Look, it's red, white, and blue! It's American overkill. I think we've just seen every weapon. They're all really good. You can reload some of the guns with R. Okay. Well, let's try this. Let's do one more. Just lots of stuff to kill. Yeah, the classic Doom enemies stand zero chance against any of these weapons. Jesus. Gotta get that Doom 64 map. The one with the big arena and all the fucking, arachnotrons. Yeah, no, sorry, but to me, the most amused I've been... Oh my god, was the, Vangelis music. Easily. This one's pretty nutty, as well. There's that word again. Red, white, and blue explosion. Both dead instantly. Yeah, I think we've seen every weapon. Glory shot has been recharged. Yeah, so it's not like Russian Overkill has like 10,000 weapons, so it's not quite that, but it's quality. Quality arsenal. Let's check out Guncaster. I was told to save this one. Made by a lot of people, but mainly the one who did Russian Overkill. So we have another one of those. Another Russian Overkill situation on our hands, perhaps. The Guncaster. I belch fire. There's apparently a weapon shop. Your melee's also pretty stupid good. So there's custom... There's like custom controls in here. There's a lot of stuff that apparently is... Yep, like taunt, amplifier, tome, healing potion, use gun zerk. Berserk. Call shopkeeper. Durgo vision. Just too many buttons, man. Jesus. Thanks, Dragon. These fists. Jesus. it's so cool. Yeah, I really don't like this level all that much. Nothing. Chat, give me a level. Give me a good map, and I'll do a give all. This mod is fantastic paired with Slaughterfest maps, says a chat member. Okay, so. Barons. Or these Hell Knights. Amazing. Those are Barons. It literally says it up top. Amazing. These crosshairs are so fucking big. Still killed. Even with all that firepower. Yeah? Two weapons now. That's it. We're in mental mode now. Every weapon has a nuts alternate fire. I would like to see that, but I'm currently stuck in dual weapon mode. On what planet is anything going to survive that? We're just... humans are just pushing the boundaries. Not of space travel, but of the most powerful weapon one can find in Doom. And I have an arsenal of spells, too. And I have a spiky foot. Just need what the hell's this? It's a quick spell button. Quick spell wheel. Fucker. Finny, I highly recommend you taunt unusually. All right, hang on. What taunt unusual? Why is that a button? All right, so we've got taunt. And then taunt unusually.
Monstro Explodo! Magical Knight.
Take care of the way.
Boom! You're dead. Defend me.
Really?
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual.
Chat. What the fuck, man? There's that many spells in this? Sheep shield? Yeah, you definitely need the you're definitely gonna need the appropriate map pack for this stuff, because this is fucking bonkers. Cyber Demon. Thunderstruck. Shoots 10,000 knives. Can he try the alt fires? Hang on a minute. Mod controls. I don't know how to. It's the same button. Cool hammer. It's your reload key. Okay. The gun is now 3D and hovering around and shooting. What the fuck, man? Guess I just don't have to do any of the work now. You just summon a gun, no problem. This is the alt fire for this. It's a ball of bullets! Oh, this is- just when you think the creativity has run out, it keeps going. It's just a gift that keeps giving. Gift. In fact, I could just keep this here in front of me and have it do all the work for me. It looks like a great big ball of cheese. Souls of steel. Guess that's what happens when you load all of your bullets all at the same time. It was a quick death. It's just got a scope. Here's the BFG equivalent. It's just the Superman 64 gun. Wait, what? What is that noise? It has to reboot Windows. Hitchcock's Birds. That's good. That's good.
I'm here to donate someone else's.
Monstro Explodo! That's magic I like.
Man, there's just not enough enemies.
Source of steel.
Everything died to the BFG, I guess. As expected, the birds go mental. Sky punch? It's fitting. Corpse blast. That one I like. That's creative. Now that is very industrious. Just explode a corpse. Create corpse, wait for enemies to show up, and then explode corpse. Very good. Yeah, I can see that being actually really useful. All of these spells were amazing. Oh my god! Yep. Oh, I love the modding community for Doom so much. Bust a wharf! Spirit cannon just sets down a turret that eventually explodes, of course. I don't even know what that's a teleport, maybe? Fire skulls, of course. Yep, more overkill. Yeah, this could be called Russian overkill, too. All of them. Yeah, this is a crazy fucking mod. They're all great, but this one is just over the top insanity. That I really like. I like that the punches make the appropriate markings on the walls. That's a nice little detail. There's more stuff. Check your inventory. That's the spell thing.
My fault to you, pitiful mortal. Go
There's like a mech suit. Fucking inventory is okay. I see. Proxy mode, shoot the turret sight. What is this? More powerful punches, dear lord. Got like a little imp. Health, of course. Lantern. Voidwalker's touch. Just set down a fucking thing of propane. I don't know, man. There's too much. Oh god. Oh my god, mech suit! Holy shit! Literally nothing left to kill. They just charred. Instant char. They drop Mario coins! It turns them to gold. Or something does. One of my other items, maybe. I'm not sure. It's just so over the top. You'd need an appropriately over the top set of maps. Just screaming now. It's just screaming. Oh my god. Yeah, all right. Okay, we're good. There you go, chat. That's what you wanted to see. All right, we're gonna take... We're gonna take a quick break. I think we're done with this for now. We've seen the getting doomed with it, and there's some really crazy shit in there. If we do another getting doomed with it in the future, I'll make sure to put some trash and just other oddities. Not necessarily trash, but just the weirdest possible shit. Try to find some stuff. Still though, really good. Some high quality. Way too much shoot. Way too much fight. I enjoyed it. Loved it. The last one was called Guncaster. Thank you, everybody, that helped me with this pack. All two of you. We're going to take a quick break. I will be back in a couple minutes. We're going to do some getting weird with it early and then obscure 2D platformers, but I have some interesting getting weird with it material today, including the Mario thing I was going to stream last week. So stick around. Be right back.